It's a better line the first time round. Norway. Secures the Slync Dubai Desert Classic title. It was a first Rolex Series win for him and a second DP World Tour victory.
To watch another DP World Tour video, click here, and to subscribe, click here.